in public speaking, it is very important to analyze the audience. So you should know who is your audience. Okay, so it's very important. Being an audience-oriented speaker, you have to think a lot about your audience. Okay, so you should know who is your audience and what they know about topic. So in this video, I am going to talk about three questions that you should address while thinking about your audience. Number one, who will be your audience? Who will be your audience? What will be their faces? Are they students? Are they employer? Are they employee? Are they taxpayer? Are they engineer? Are they doctor? So before giving any speech, you should know the audience. Their age, are they young? Are they old? Okay. Their demographic traits. Number two question. What do they know about the topics? You should understand what the audience know about the topic and what you need to tell them about the topic. So it's very important that you have to fill the gap in between what the audience know and what you know, and you have to fill the gap. Number three, why they are here? What are their expectations? What they want from the speech? What are the expected outcome of the speech? So it's very important to know the expected outcome. Why they are here to listen to you. So it's very important to know what they want from the speech or from the performance. Okay. So I should summarize here. So audience, you should know three things. You should know first, who are they? Their faces. Are they students? Are they lawyer? Are they engineer? Are they doctor? Who are they? Okay. Then what is their current state of knowledge? And you have to fill the gap. What they know and you know, you have to fill the gap. Okay. And what the outcome? Outcome is very important. What they actually want from the talk. So thanks for having me. Have a great day. Bye bye.